gotta fucking quit smoking.
Charge
at
200.
Charging. Clear?
Clear.
Internal.
Let's have direct shock to the heart. Chest compression, please, while we do this.
I need you to step back right now. This has to happen now. Excuse me, step back.
Get out of here.
FBI, this has to happen right now. Just stand back.
Good. Nice. Give me some more sponges. I've got to stop the bleeding in here.
Paddles. Paddles
ready.
Charging. No pulse. All clear.
Clear. Anything?
Yeah. Nothing.
Okay, I'm calling it. 1:35 a.m. Market.
Tamerlan Tsarnaev lived in Cambridge with his wife Catherine and his younger brother Tsokar. Get HRT-SOG bomb techs over there right now and shut it down. Be a hard perimeter, evacuate a block. Make it two blocks.
We have a problem.
What's up?
Black hat, Tamerlan Tsarnaev?
Yes.
We might have known this guy.
Known him how?
Popped up on a Guardian watch list.
All right, give me the list.
I fucking hear.
During the pursuit, one of the suspects was critically injured, transported to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. Now, here's where we stand. The extensive manhunt in Watertown.
47 Asian male came in contact with the suspects, told police that the brothers discussed New York City as their next destination. Again.
You heard? We got positive ID on Black Hat.
Yes, Tsarnaev, we heard.
Black Hat. What about White Hat? How sure are we that he's still within the perimeter?
It's hard to be sure to talk like this. My guys are running on fumes.
One chance. We're tracking reports. A taxi picked up a guy matching White Hat's description from Watertown to South Station. Could be he's on his way to New York.
Okay. Warn Governor Cuomo and Mayor Bloomberg. As for Boston,
I'm calling. We're shutting down the city until further notice. Inform all transit systems and let's get a PBA out immediately. All civilians are asked to please shelter in place. Every inch of this city is getting searched.
You positive you want to do this, Governor?